one of the topics that we oftentimes overlook is how much change is taking place in outsourcing. The outsourcing domain space initially was based on labor arbitrage. Today, however, it's more about value production. Here in the global sourcing arena, we've seen a shift from services to intellectual support in a trust relationship between customers and suppliers. An element to this involves the talent pool. There's always been a concern about, is there a gap between what is provided and what is available? In the question resides around aptitude versus ability. Aptitude means that we have to train up or develop the talent as opposed to accepting the talent's abilities as presented to us. And in many cases, we find that the abilities that we get are not a good match to the needs that we have and the growing interests that are available. And this is where there isn't really a gap as much as a refocusing of what those people bring to the table in terms of aptitude.